Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to reset your folder view settings back to default on your Windows computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process here, and without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu. Just left click on the Start button one time, type in File Explorer. Best match should come back with File Explorer here. You do not want to select File Explorer options, you just want to select File Explorer itself. Left click on that, and then you want to left click on the View tab. On the far right side, left click on Options, and then left click on the View tab, and then where it says you can apply this view to all folders of this type, left click on Apply to Folders. It's going to give you a prompt if you want to allow all folders of this type to match this folder's view settings. Left click on yes. Please note, if you went through folder options directly in the Start menu, this option to apply to folders would be grayed out. So that's why we opened it up through File Explorer itself. So pretty straightforward tutorial here today, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.